or listen to the music. Without further ado, we are going to jump into chapter 9. Farewell, we're playing on the moon.
Jeez.
All right. Completely blind. I've been avoiding all spoilers all day. Hey, first F. It's the top of the mountain. Is it from the seaside? No! The old guy is dead? Rip. That's Granny. Can't believe you're gone, you old bat. Well, I guess I can. It's not like you were saying goodbye in the last letter you sent me. This isn't fair. I need you. You didn't prepare me for any of this. What do you want her to do? Apologize? She's gone. And you didn't even go to the funeral? I know, I just couldn't. I fell apart. I'm sorry, Granny. I just thought it was an old dude. Oh, well. Sorry, won't bring her back. You're right. It was selfish of me to come here. That was great. Bravo. Alright, so we got both dashes. That's something, right? Where are we going, Madeline? We have to follow that bird. It's part of Granny, just like you're part of me. I thought it was just her pet or something. It has to be more than that. That bird was always looking out for me on the mountain, just like Granny did. Madeline, I hate to say it, but you're in denial. It's just a bird. Just shut up and help me for once, okay? We're really high up. The mountain looks like a molehill from here. We should really turn back. We don't have time to argue about this. How are you even breathing up here? Granny wants us to follow her. We can't let her down again. It's a bird, Madeline. Granny is gone. You really think? That's just a regular bird. It's part of her, and it's still here somehow. Maybe there's a way to bring her back. I have to do something. I can't help you with this. Then leave. Don't worry, Granny. I won't lose you. Oh, wow, she did leave as well. We lost our dash. Hold on, where's our... Looks like there's something over there, but I don't know. These blocks are a bit bouncy, that's for sure. Alright, so we've already got golden strawberry. I'm going to take it these electric fields. What was that? Oh, okay, so we have new dash crystals. So new dash crystals give us two dashes by the looks of it. Interesting. Alright, so. If I can actually get the right... If I can get the right freaking place... Thought all these precision days were over. How wrong I was. There we go. Oh, we don't get the dash back either. Interesting. It's gonna go up. It's gonna be a diagonal. And then I think I'm gonna do like a kick off that block. So I've gotta save a dash. Can't use both dashes to go across here. Yeah. That's what I gotta have to do. Unless I just wait it out for a little bit. Oh boy. I don't think I can wait that out. I've got to maybe climb the... Alright, so... I need to jump off that one quick enough though so that I can get to the top one. That's my problem. I'm not climbing quick enough. I'm getting caught on top of that one, so... Yeah, I kind of like need to... hit myself. Off that one into the other one is what I need to do. Many attempts later. I need to practice that, like the block hitting me. Alright, I pretty much got across there. I don't know how I managed to... That's too much. I managed to find the gap in between the two blocks somehow. And then that didn't propel me enough. Come on! I feel like I do need to get onto the top one though. But I keep hitting that ledge. Almost had it. I need to not press the direction once I press my dash. I need to like let it naturally take me. Just getting over here, man. I pressed the direction. Might already hurt my fingers. I probably should have practiced Celeste a little bit before today, knowing it was coming today, just to get my like fingers and stuff back in the groove a little bit. But yeah, see, my problem is when I get to that top one, I naturally want to press a direction. or if I don't press direction, I'm massively out of where I need to be. Come on, Nock. Stamina. I can't remember how to do this now. Do I dash into the do you know what? I gotta go back. Oh, but I gotta restart the last. It'll save my progress, but I gotta restart from the last checkpoint. No. I got this. Surely. Why can I not get the momentum? Like, seriously. Maybe I wait a little bit on that middle block, then just dash straight up. But it's really hard not to take a direction. Gotta hit myself, surely. I don't have enough, because obviously dashing makes the block come across again, doesn't it? So all right, I gotta practice. Yeah. Alright, we gotta practice this. Where's a good place that's got them blocks? Oh, no, these aren't the right sort of blocks. I need temple, I think. How can I practice this? So I've got to go the direction, haven't I? So I just want to practice sort of like being probably a good place to do it, actually. So it does hit me off in that direction. So I just need to hit it. I think I dashed into it there, didn't I? Okay. Just had to be sure. I wonder why they changed it for. That's interesting. So there's like a bit of a, feel like there's a like delay on hitting dash for some reason. I don't know why. So, I will do this. There we go. Let go and mess it up. But yeah, hey, that's what practicing's about, right? Going away, learning something new, coming back and smashing it. There we go. Alright. What we got here? Oh boy. So we'll probably get, do we get single dashes back on a spring? I don't know. We do get a single dash back. Now, the other question is... So we need a double... We need to maintain our double dash here, I believe. So I think I need to grab that block, climb over the top of it. Oh man, it's going to be something. That's going to be something. How can I get over there, keeping both my dashes? So dash to there, across to there. Maybe I come back for that upper one, possibly. Okay, that could work. And then she needs to dash over the top of that one. Okay. Ah, okay. I need to really control my descent though to hit that other spring. Still not enough though. What else can I do? So what would happen if I tried... Oh, that's not really, really good. So what would happen if I tried to get that one down before I did the other one? Do off there? That's what I wondered, whether or not, like, bringing that down there don't want to dash. I don't want to dash. I don't know that I can go around quick enough to... What am I meant to do? Gotta be. I've gotta keep both dashes, but how do I keep both dashes? Or how do I keep more momentum? Can I maybe get like a kind of like a corner boost off there or something? Just to give myself more momentum. I genuinely don't know what to do. Gotta hit the freaking thing. Ah. The only thing... See, the only thing I think is like scramble to the top and try and do like a spike jump, but... Can you do a spike jump on a moving platform? Do I need to do like a wall kick? I just don't know. Do a neutral? This is crazy. So I just don't know if there's a way that... See, if I get onto that middle platform, right? From, like, over here... Can't do it without losing a dash, though. Oh, hold on a minute. I can do it without losing a dash. I'm stupid. I can potentially... Okay. Almost. All right. So I can do that. But then I need to get onto that. Almost had it. Yeah, I gotta grab that bit and then time myself to jump out and back in again to hit the spring. Almost. Alright, so I get two bites of the cherry on that, so I've just gotta be more lenient and careful of what I'm actually doing there. Yes! Man, that was tough. I hate the freaking vertical stuff. Alright, so I think I gotta hit the vertical one. Maybe I go to the top one first. Okay. So maybe that one's a bit of a red herring. Hmm. Alright, so I think I've got to drop it. Then as it's falling... Yeah, okay, so as it's falling, I then hit the button. Right, if I had a dash there, I would have done it. Again, if I had a dash there, I would have done it. Well, not. I just told you, if you dashed, you would do it. I was too late adding a diagonal up dash instead of just a right dash. Don't say a diagonal up dash. Because that was just... too early. I need a visual cue of some description. Oh, and I hit the frickin' spring. Are you kidding me? This is like the bane of my existence when I originally played Celeste. Hitting these frickin' like... Hitting up, but then not hitting the frickin'... not hitting the diagonal. What's going on, Sir Sweat? How you doing, my man? Happy Monday. Hope you are well. Thank you. Holy crap. Alright, we've got fish. What do the fish do? I wonder. Oh. Oh my goodness. All right. So, no, I think we're actually in space. We floated really high up in the air, and I think we ended up in space. So we can like almost prime these things and then dash into them and get a boost. So they're kind of, they're similar to the bumpers from the, oh. Oh, excuse me. This guy no likey-likey dash. So you just have to get near them to prime them. So that's interesting. How am I supposed to... I don't even have to dash into them. So, how am I supposed to do something here? Oh, I see. I see. Okay. I see. So, as you can see, they've got like a little, they've got a little line on them. So I think if you hit them above where that line is, you bounce off them, else they explode. It seems. All right, so. All right, I didn't dash up. Okay. We've understood the mechanic of the fish. Oh, I should have, if I had grabbed the door there, I would have done that. I didn't kind of expect the fish to take the button, if I'm honest. All right, so I've got to hit, now it's the second time I hit it, I've got to hit it below the line. Oh my goodness, that moved really quick. Ooh, I didn't expect it to move that quick. All right. Missed the button. Mind the spikes. Madeline, please. Alright, we don't need to grab that block. Maybe maybe we've been wrong all this time. Maybe underwater is actually space is actually underwater after, you know, all of this. Yeah, okay. So then I gotta hit it underneath, I guess. Ah. Did I hit that one that low, really? I guess I did. Okay. Maybe I don't need to. Oh, then I should have gone through the spikes. Jumped on the top of that one. Ah, should have jumped on top of him. Not dash into him. Oh, no! Dashed the wrong way. Alright, we got this. We got this. So, well, they ain't taking no babies in this freaking map pack, that's for sure. Oh man, how are we supposed to do this one? Cross. Okay, so I'm going to do this. Okay, then down to there, dash across. So, I need to jump off him. Am I going the right way? Actually, let's try going the other way. Towards the actual button here. Don't know why I was trying to go that other way for, really, but... So maybe he throws me back, and then I go back again. Let's try that. I could... Okay. I do think I need to... I was wondering if I could, like, hit the fish first and then... I don't know. I think going for the button is probably the right thing to do. Alright, so I definitely need to use the fish to get across to the other side. So blowing the fish up isn't really an option. Do. But I blew it. I need to dash just to right. I can't do an upwards right dash because there's not enough room. So I smack my pop filter out of the way. I really need a bigger one. There we go. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, so oh my goodness gracious me, what is this? I can see what's going to happen. Just gotta keep higher than the fish. That's quite a tricky section there, though. For that very reason. I get too close to the fish and then it's like kaboom. Maybe I just try and do a left dash there instead of a nut left. Time my jump better. There we go. Bit like that one. So if I can hang out to the left a little bit more on that descent there, then I can use my dash just to get on top of him, I think. The only difference with that one is I'm not carrying on the way I'm travelling, so I really have to get as far over to the left before I use my dash. Oh, I missed the dash crystal. But that's progress. Wasn't far enough out to the left. Dash crystal again. Can't blow it up until I get to the last bit. Oh, dash. Dash too far, I think. Maybe if I'd have jumped off that one there. Oh man, these things are punishing. There we go. Whew. We made it. Oh dear God. What is this? Seven silhouette with his new colour all of a sudden. Changes colour halfway through. Portal colours. So every other message you're going to... are you going to switch it out every other message? I got to do a right dash, not an upright dash. That would be the mark of a madman. Why do I need two dashes there, though? Maybe I need to go straight up. Nope. Maybe it's just to give me more time to prepare. I do my first dash right, and then all of a sudden I just like hit a freaking upright. There we go. It's very freaking close quartered, isn't it? Oh man, that's a interesting one. Just a little bit too early there. Maybe I've got to do like a really short dash. My first dash there. That would make sense. But I've got to wait till I drop a bit before I can pull in the dash. I want to say at least I've mastered this first bit, but I knew the minute I started saying that, I'll start messing it up just like that bit there. Oh, it's always the way, isn't it? The minute I call myself out for something, it's like, yay, we fail. Maybe as I go up, I need to just pull to the right slightly. I need to get up though first. And then I'm too far away. Maybe that's where I go right a bit. There's a bit of a gap there, isn't there, on the right? Before I drop down, that maybe is where I need to do my... Oh, I need to focus. I don't think I've got that crystal. It's got to be a really quick movement to the right though, if that's what I need to do to give myself the dash ability to land on that bottom left crystal there. There we go. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And we hit a checkpoint. So it's nice when something comes together like that. Is this thing? Oh my goodness. Okay, so I'm guessing I can't go through here. vaporized it. All right. There's something else up there, though. There is another way. Let's go back to this a minute. So I've got to throw it. I don't know how I'm meant to do that, if I'm honest. There's a way up there though. Seem like it's seven silhouette. Hey, there's my bird friend. Oh, I should let go. Goodness. Oh, I can't get up the frick. There we go. That was embarrassing. Not really sure what I did there. What the hell is that thing? I always made it to the top without even using anything. That doesn't seem right. So, I don't know about you, but I'm getting the impression I can turn all these electric fields off, which would be quite handy, if I'm honest. Right, but where do I go? Make my way up there. But I would need a thingy to get across. So maybe we, I don't know, maybe we go up the route left. All hinges if I can get on there and if I can dash across onto there. Okay, so that's one option. I wonder if I can get through there actually. I wonder if that thin platform there, right in the middle of the screen now, is like walkable through. Could be. Alright, we have a couple of routes and options to try here. Alright, so I don't think, looking at that, we can get over to here. No. Alright. We can rule that option out. Sneaky. Okay. Okay. Now I have two dashes. So if two dashes, I can make it across to here now. My goodness. Okay. Where to next? That direction's all electric off. I mean, if I was a developer, I would probably be making, I would probably want to make people like zigzag around a bit, so I Alright, so it does work the same as the Theo principle. Don't want to do that. So I can throw it into a space and I can always dash in there afterwards. Where can I go next? It's got to be on the other side, right? Place I can think is we go back to where we came from, where we initially went over here to get the double jump. It's the only place that kind of looks available at the minute. Safety struts. Huh. Where to go? Where do we go from here? So, I'll check up this like far side a moment. Them blocks are long gone. Jeez. Alright, well maybe overlooking something here. I need a double jump there. I was thinking maybe I could okay, that's what I need to do. So I need to get the double jump first, then go get the jellyfish, then use the springs, and that'll give me enough float to get up to the top. If I can avoid the spikes, of course. If only my powers of deduction would have been this good when I was playing that freaking portal map earlier on. Jeez. Used a really sneaky move. Man. One of yours to play tomorrow, actually. It's ready to record next. Freaking spikes, man. Hallelujah. All right, now we have free reign. See a key. I also think I need a double dash for this. like slowly, slowly, slowly going to my death. Alright, so we had that one. Okay. I like the way they like nicely. I thought it was programmed then to kind of, it looked like the block was programmed to, like it was programmed to fall back every time. Alright, well, that's two of them that are pretty tough. I'm just going to get that one first. This is pretty, this is pretty interesting, this whole throwing the thing mechanic. I've got to get that crystal first though to, so maybe then I grab it first, go up. Sort of like that. It seems when you grab it, you get the boost. Yeah, it's when you grab it, you get the boost. So I was never very good with the Theo part of this game, so doesn't really surprise me that I'm going to suck with this bit. do that, possibly. I'm not getting enough height, so... that just puts me straight into the spikes. Yeah, it just gives me too much height. Gotta get into... okay. That was a thing I did. I don't know how I got that much boost on it, but... Hello. I just can't... I don't seem to be able to like, hit the dash quick enough, which is frustrating. Maybe I just throw it straight up and I just wait. The movement is... difficult. I can't use both my dashes. Why did I not grab that there? I do not know. My dash is just so delayed, it seems. Crystals regenerate as well. It's something I haven't asked myself. So the pink crystals do regenerate. So I have to get that crystal first. I don't think the jellyfish will regain my stamina for me. No. So I've got to get that first, but then I can only use one to get it back. See, that's the other problem is I press dash too many times. I don't think I've got enough clearance to kind of like clear the top of the spikes and get the top ones first, even. Oh, maybe I have. Straight down though. Don't know why I'm holding left at all. Left. That was almost it. I think we're getting there. It's too much. Not enough. Yeah. I kind of... I thought I could maybe get away with it by like throwing the jellyfish into one of the buttons, but I can't. Totally lost focus and concentration there. I wonder if I could, like, I've lost my rhythm. I can't, I don't think I've got enough room to like double back to one top right first. Alright, I have a key. We have one key at least. I think once you get to the key, you're just going to get a bubble back, which is quite helpful. Alright, so I've got to throw the jellyfish. Those two are easy. Alright, so maybe it's just more throwing with this one. I don't know how I'm meant to get through here. Now I've got a bit of a better understanding of like how the control of this works. In front of me, maybe. So I keep missing it. So I pulled it off there, but I totally missed grabbing the freaking thing. Okay. Okay, so that's something new that I've learnt there. If you... Okay, so if you hold the direction, you actually go quicker after a while. do with... And now I can't get back up to the top, which is frustrating. Alright, so now that we learnt that though. Learn something new. Yeah, no worries, Theo. No worries. I appreciate it. Thanks for stopping by there and saying hi. I will say the DLC is pretty freaking tough. But I won't say anything else. Freaking jellyfish, man. Seriously. Freaking both of them, man. Seriously. Gotta get more consistent at hitting that first one though, seriously. I don't know why. There we go. It's all about where I throw it. Oh my. I don't fully understand it, this mechanic. I don't know how I can go, like, sometimes hitting it and other times not hitting it. Oh my god, I got them both. And then we went and blew it. We blew it. Man. If you don't hit the first one, if you don't hit that one first time, then... What is the hitbox of it, though? I mean, it's... I just don't get the hitbox. My thumb is starting to hurt as well. All right, come on. Blew it on the... All right, I wonder if direction of hitting that matters. If I hold up. I can't exactly do that though if the freaking jellyfish isn't there, can I? you see how frustrating it is, though? Oh my God! Oh my God, he's done it. Still don't know though what I need to do here. Alright, so I think I've got a... Okay. Okay. There we go. So direction does matter. Gotta go really early with that. Okay. Almost there. Alright. You gotta go quite early because of the spikes. We are so close. I just need to work on the consistency here. You know what the problem is though, I really don't want to give up, because it doesn't look like, and like the original, that all the screens are checkpointed, so I don't know how much I've got to do again if I quit. But at the same time, my fingers are starting to get really tired, especially my thumb. Even. It's literally like as soon as I let go, I've got to like dash into it and grab it again. Yeah. There we go. We did it, boys. Whew. All right, so that's this one. So when I get to there though, do I throw it through there onto the spring and take it back? Maybe. Could be. Really struggling to get like the right height on here. And I miss it completely. So I don't know how to... Yeah, I think I've got to bounce that off the spring. Of hitting this though more consistently. Oh my goodness, I nearly made it. That was a complete by fluke as well, which is never good. I'm just so out of like position when I go to like re-grab this freaking fish. I'm trying my hardest, like wait as long as I can, but then I throw it too late. But if I throw it too early, I'm not close enough. There, I threw it too late. Oh, and I got it right. I just... Because I'm concentrating on trying to press up, I'm not getting the left movement now. Which is frustrating. I'm just really struggling to find the freaking consistency. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Almost had it. I missed the freaking crystals. How am I missing? Do that just to force the freaking crystal grab, but then I hit spikes. I don't believe this. I was getting the crystals before. Alright, I got them that time. I gotta throw it in front of me though. Why can I not hit these crystals consistently? See, I've got to hit him as part of like the natural kind of progression of the level. I I'm not reacting quick enough to freaking throw it. That's the problem. See, I still think I've got to like throw that in there somewhere, somehow. I'm getting pretty consistent with, well, say that now, I'm not going to hit it, am I? Next question. Is it possible to get over to there with two crystals? Try. It's the releasing of the freaking thing there, though, isn't it? That's what's catching me out. Done, unfortunately. I will just look at this because I'm very concerned that I gotta do all this again. Man, that's freaking harsh. Do you know what though? I just realized something. Now that I've learned about this, I can get over there. Oh, I gotta do it quickly. Well, that blows. Oh man. I gotta throw it. I could not jump so early on that either. Oh, I think I gotta do a... Yeah, okay. I'll get across there somehow, but yeah, it kind of sucks that... I don't know why they've changed it, and now I've got to go back and do all that again, rather than like saving it on screen for screen. Is, that's a bit annoying. It's a bit frustrating. Anyway, guys, that's going to bring us to the end tonight. My hand is absolutely killing. We'll pick it up again tomorrow. Hopefully we can... we just need to work out that one room. And then we can maybe... then we can progress. But, yeah. Definitely very, very interesting indeed. Very tough as well. Very, very tough. Set them out, but yeah, very enjoyable, and I look forward to continue playing it tomorrow.